Hi students, in this class I will explain convergency in probability definition. In examination also maximum they are asking here definition. So coming to here definition, a sequence of random variables x1, x2 and so on, xn and so on is set to converge in probability to a constant a, small a. That means convergence in probability means almost nearly equal to or tend to small a if for any epsilon greater than 0, that is a condition is here, the condition is limit x tends to infinity, probability of modulus of xn minus a less than epsilon, that value is equal to 1. So otherwise we are taking here one more condition, that is here we are taking here it's equivalent to limit n tends to infinity, probability of xn minus a greater than or equal to epsilon equal to 0. Here we are taking the symbol is less than, here we are taking the symbol is exactly opposite, greater than or equal to. That's why here we are taking here 1, here also we are taking here value is also 0. And we write xn tends to a as n tends to infinity. So this is the exact definition of convergence in probability. If there exists a random variable x such that xn minus x is tends to a, that we are taking here xn is the one sequence, from that sequence we are subtract that variable, that is x, that is tends to small a as n tends to infinity, then we say that the given sequence of xn of random variables converges in probability to the random variable x. So in examination they are asking here only definition, right here from here to up to here, this is the exact definition. So for your explanation purpose I given here this definition also, so but in examination you complete here, so it is also understand, read on up to here. Thank you friends.